Hello and welcome back. My name is Lion of Hyrule and this is Final Fantasy 15. Just got done playing a little side game. Figured I'd do another video. Doing a few side missions right now. Gonna talk to some people and then I can do myself a hunt and get myself some money. Havens. Parking spots and outposts. All right, let's chat.
Look at the menu.
See if there's anything that's not 60 gazillion dollars.
Coming right up.
Like to get me a drink. Very nice. All right, let's see if we can find ourselves some hunts.
Up to the task. Take care out there.
All right, we'll do.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
No, stay down. Sweet. Get a warp there? Apparently not. All right, let's go.
Sorry. thought you'd never ask. You like that?
Yeah.
Solid.
Was that boom sauce?
I'll give you that.
Very good, fellas. Very good. Uh-huh.
Feels so sluggish. Yeah.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
How are we?
Getting by.
Toka killed. Dueling Noto.
Time for it now.
You're a lifesaver.
Fight the formidable foe.
Wouldn't have a bounty on its head if it weren't.
Do you think I like taking naps or getting knocked down from fine?
Alas, count on it. How are we holding up?
Takes more than that to face me.
Gladio!
Yeah! Pronto! Make it count!
Gotta let my light jump back for a second.
We
Need a little help over here.
All cover!
Pronto!
Got it! Nailed it!
Yeah!
You've got all those arms at your disposal. Use them!
Gladio, do it!
Bounties are kind of hard if you don't know what to do.
Can't keep on like this.
Hey, big guy.
I'm on it. Don't you think you're a little close? Keep your distance.
Yep.
Yeah, we're not done yet.
Pleasure.
options! Gladio, do it!
Same to you.
Boom sauce. All right.
I'm thirst here. I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
All right. Let's go. Let's go collect. And then we'll catch that ferry.
Oh, nice here.
Indeed.
Hop through the window. Nope.
Some kind of bird. I'm big on birds.
Man, that smells good.
So how about a breather?
Welcome. Hey, you're alive.
Nice.
You want something to eat? These are some pretty tough customers. Be careful.
All right. Let's go get my car. See what we can do.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Listen to some music while we're waiting. Because, you know, how else are you supposed to get out? How else are you supposed to go anywhere in the open world as opposed to a car? Or without a car. Walk around. So I guess what they call it, the Shoeless Express. Oh, isn't it?
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
This will make a fine paint.
Starving.
Are we there yet?
Do you have one more deposit? I think so.
Man, rock and roll. OMG, we're supposed to get near that thing.
Pipe down before you wake it up.
But the devil is that thing, Chimkin? I think I just woke it up. just made a bad too.
Thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
These that would have liked a higher score, but you know, it's fine. I passed. All right, let's go.
Let's have some light.
All right.
Gotta complete the gentleman's agreement.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Ow. Oh, you know, don't mind me just jaywalking in the middle of the street. That's what I do best, you know.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Agree. That's what I was going to the car to do.
Well then, let's call it a night.
Sounds like a plan.
It's real pretty here at night.
And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to old Tisha.
Seriously?
That was really kind of funny.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
All right. gonna go give Dino your stones.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Are we staying here? Well, just so you know, I'm cool with camping. Huh?
Appreciate it.
What was that?
Hope everything will be up and running.
Thinking about checking it out?
Not
right.
Oh.
Looks like fun to me.
Then you go.
My mind's already open.
Prompto then.
Care for a massage? Right this way, please.
Gladly. I was meaning to find Dino, but oh wait. I'll take a massage first. He can't, he's too ticklish, turns out. Well, that was fun. Let's see if I can. There we go.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I'm so ready.
Dino to secure us a ship.
You guys ready to set sail?
Yep.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Could crash right here.
That sounds like a plan. A's, B's, and C's. Woo! Let's take out some of these pictures.
Well taken. Well taken.
I like them. Right, now that we have secured our Alright. Before I say that, I'm gonna watch this cutscene. This must be back in my kingdom. My dad died. That's what it looked like, anyway.
Hey, morning.
Morning to you too, Noctis.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia Falls.
What?
Is your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
It's the media?
If only.
If only what? You had been there, Noctis?
What else?
You had no way of knowing.
Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Good point.
Turn back.
Yeah.
Chapter 2.
I hope everyone's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Well, got a couple minutes to kill.
What size are those things? Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robot?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty.
You think?
Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
Well, at the exciting conclusion, or beginning of chapter 2, I must stop. I know, cliffhanger, gosh darn it all. But it is fine, and I will pick this up again, and we will find out what happens next time on the Daring Tale, on the Daring, in the next part of the adventure, in the Daring Adventures, on the tale, with the tale of Prince Noctis and his compatriots. Until then, this is Lion of Hyrule, signing off.